So I'm going to do a tarot card reading. I'm going to leave it exactly as it is. It might mean something to somebody, it may not mean anything to somebody. And I'm going to put it online and randomly see whether anyone can come into it and see whether it makes any sense or not. Oh, they see some cards that have come out at the moment, they're not the most positive cards. This, and the cards are boxed, they're actually going two ways, which is unusual for me. This is a complete and utter mess. So I'm going to work with it and I'll see what I can do. Right. This is quite a strange one.
What should I do?
Right, well, you just carry on, Spirit, if you feel like there's anything that you want to say, and then get involved with it. If not, just leave me to it and we'll be fine. So, this is quite a strange situation, right? I feel like this is a very positive reading for somebody. However, I think the person's got some problems, in as much as they've had problems in the past, they've had trouble being confident, they've had trouble going forward in relationships. So this is, I've got a chariot card, which is about exams, it can be passing tests, it's overcoming obstacles and being successful. Also, I've got a card of self-employment next to it, so there could be a new venture or a self-employed lifestyle that the person's living. Two tremendously strong relationship cards that are here, which is suggesting that they're either on the cusp of a new relationship, or there's a new relationship that's, or a relationship that's, that gets getting better. The devil card next to it, now everyone has quite a negative image of the devil card, but it's a great card for relationships. It can be about sex and bondage, not saying that's part of it, I'm just saying that, yeah, relationship-wise with the devil card can be marriage, which is quite positive. Everything here feels like good times. Take that lead, I'm going to take that cue. However, this is a negative bit. The cards that fell out are talking about being isolated, not trusting anyone, feeling like lots of disruptions that have been in the life in the past, and a problem with overreacting emotionally or oversleeping or not sleeping at times. So I feel this person's turned the corner. I feel this person's coming forward. I feel like there's a pregnancy coming in as well. We've got fear of a pregnancy, so there might be issues in the past around getting pregnant, or issues around, or just maybe even being pregnant and worried about the pregnancy at this moment in time. So we have got a pregnancy in the near future. I do feel this person's can be quite psychic, or on the physical level, they might have a bit of an insecurity and a bit of jealousy about them. So that's got to be watched within the relationship if that's the case of something that's going to be, could be problematic. I'm going more towards a psychic though, because the judgment card again with the spirit around and using your judgment and have better judgment with things. And I do feel like there is an element here where this person does feel like they may want help or they're looking for help. But I've got to be honest, I've got a counselling card in the outcome, or them being a counsellor or actually working with that and sorting some of the stuff out themselves. Watching the situation, I've got a situation where they're creating positive memories. So I'm pretty much, there is a fear of change or hurting other people with change or over worrying about what everyone thinks. But I would say on the whole with this reading, it's incredibly positive. I feel like the person has been through quite a bit in the past, but is now on the cusp of being very, very happy in the future. And they just have to trust themselves, be confident, go forward and keep on. Absolutely brilliant. I would be confident for the future with this person. They just have to keep on doing what they're doing. So
who is he?
Who's he? The relationship person. You'll have to work that one out yourself. That's always the way that it works here, isn't it? It's like the things here, asking you what you're doing, why, you know, all the things I get asked on a tarot card reading, which is quite weird. Got the props coming in for me regularly. But the cards are saying, quite strangely, that if you're not in a relationship at the minute, the who is he, the Prince of Discs suggests that you already know him, is in your social circle, or is that you might work with him. And he will become available and let you know that he's interested quite shortly. So if that's the case, that would be interesting. What I'm asking for this experiment to see where it's any good or not, is people, if they watch the tarot card reading, this reading, to thank us and like it and comment it was crap. It meant nothing to me. Yeah, everything you said, well, I understood everything you said, but none of it applied to me. Oh, yeah, that was me. That's where I'm at the moment, looking at being happy. And I have had a few miserable times in the past. Now, skeptical say that could be anyone. Totally true. But not everyone's there at the minute. Not everyone.
Clean.
Yeah, clean from all the past and moving forward. Not everyone is at that time, at this minute in time. So please slap a like on it, subscribe to the channel if you like it, and leave a message for us. Anything else at YouTube? Do you want to say anything else in this experiment? I'm going to do 50% of these readings that I'm going to do randomly. And we're going to run them on a playlist. So the playlist will, you just put a random, the shuffle on the playlist, and one of, I don't know, hundreds will come up, and we'll see what happens. So that's where we're at with this. So it's an experiment. We see how much feedback we get, and we see if it makes sense to anyone, and whether the universe can send a message. Maybe they pick the cards out for you. Maybe this is purely for you. And maybe, like a lot of skeptics say, doesn't mean anything, and it could be anyone. And we'll know more after the experiment.